Signs you might be a Christian redneck. Your youth pastor and his wife are 7-time square dancing champions. Y'all come back now, you hear?